Yeah, let's take you back live on location to meet one of this year's drivers. Sandy Dickerson is right there in her brand new car. Sandy, can you hear us?
It's automatic, but it's dual clutch.
Yes, sir, I can.
How do you feel this morning? What was that experience like? We see you holding up the keys there. What's the feeling like?
Oh, it is amazing. This is such a surprise. I was expecting my old car. God is so good.
So we saw we saw the before picture of your old car, and how Miracle on the Pike works is these two, Madison Automotive and Brian Massey Imports, they will fix up a car that's not running. But in your case, your car was in such bad shape, they just decided to do what, Sandy?
They decided to give me another car. Wow. Of course, it's a newer car, and it's beautiful, beautiful.
Look at that.
Man. It is a gorgeous car. And again, Sandy, we saw you a little bit earlier in Live at 9. You seem just a little bit surprised. In your opinion, what does this also say to you about people, period, these days?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
What does this say about people being generous, helping out other people, especially here in Memphis and the Mid-South?
You know, there are such good people here in Memphis. I got new friends now. I'm lost for words. I just think it's such a blessing that this happened to me. My son is going to be shocked.
Sandy, how will having this car, we saw the interior of it has a lot of room. How will having this vehicle change your life?
Well, I won't have to count on my sister to take me to doctors or grocery store, or go pay my bills, go to church. She takes me everywhere I need to go. I'll be able to go and pick her up now and have her come with me, with me driving.
Wow.
And I can go on a trip to see my grandkids.
Awesome.
What an incredible story. Sandy, congratulations. Very happy for you. We can tell you are thrilled beyond belief.
Thank y'all so much. Thank y'all.
Awesome. Awesome. Right. There they are, the folks at Brian Massey Imports.
Great people there.
And Madison Automotive. I'm telling you what, you know, they put a lot of work into this, but I know it warmed their hearts.
Yeah. Miracle on the Pike, for sure.